so bleak. This net is getting tighter. Sue and Johnny passed out. And as every second passes, I get a little weaker now. Old Flexible, why don't you appear? You always show up at the right time. And this is the first time I've ever been scared. I don't think that you're coming. Dr. Doom is finally 1-0.
If I never been hit by those rays,
what would have I done? Or have been?
Would I have done as many important things
if I was just Ben Grimm? I really kinda doubt it now.